fans, welcome to the Super Bass YouTube channel. We just finished watching Arsenal's game against Manchester City in the FA Cup fourth round last night. Full time, Manchester City 1, Arsenal 0. I thought we were fantastic in the game. We were able to create chances. We were brilliant in the first half, but if you have a look at the second half, it was the disappointing to give away a goal, but we should really tries to sort things out when we play in the game. But I am really proud with the team. We've done really well to make a great start to the game with the second half. I just don't know what we could do about it. We understand that FA Cup is not our target anymore as we've lost. But our two targets that we have to look at this season is that we have to win the Premier League title and also be contenders to win the Europa League this season. We really have to work really hard to achieve our ambitions. Yeah, the Premier League title is really crucial for us to win it because we have done really well this season. We've changed everything. So far, as we got 4 days, as we got 3 days left in the January transfer window, we really need to make signings as soon as possible. We already got a winger and a left-footed centre back. Now we need to get a midfielder in order to provide competitions for Granit Xhaka and Thomas Partey. We already know that Mohamed Elneny is out injured. Yeah, and Lokonga, he's losing a consistency in the game. But what we're gonna try and do is that we have to buy a midfielder until the 31st of January. Because if we don't react quickly, then unfortunately, it is gonna be hard work for us and Mikel Arteta. But either way, transfer is important. And we don't need to, and as I said in this video, we don't need to win the FA Cup because we've got two important things to look at. We need to win the Premier League title and the Europa League and try to prevent players from suffering from injuries. Next game we've got against Everton, that's going to be on next Saturday at 12:30, and let's hope we end the curse at Goodison Park. And I hope I get my first win there. Thank you all for watching this video onto my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like and comment on this, as well as subscribing to my YouTube channel. Thank you, Angle Best of all. Thank you so much.